The school ordered 3,038 books. Bookshop is going to pack in 34 books. How many books are there in one box?
I know it's a grouping problem because it asks us how many groups of books do they need.
So in partial quotients, so 3,638 books at 34 boxes. So I thought 100 would be a good number to start off. So it'll be 3,400. And 238 is the remainder. I thought 7 would be a good number. So it will be 238. So if he had 107, it will be 107. So 107 boxes they need.